we've got two frogs here today. Okay?
Frosty.
Oh my God! That's easy. Wow. That's great. So, can you put your hands together?
Oh,
wait,
frog!
What color?
Green.
Yeah. Okay, so, put your hands up like this.
It tastes good. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you think it's called?
A green tree frog.
Yeah, that's right. It's Issy.
No, I'm not going to be cute.
Can you tell all your friends here what that feels like? What does that feel like?
You look skinny.
Did you hear that? What's it feel like? Squishy and wet. Does it feel a little bit wet?
Yeah.
Now, if I'm going to give my frog a drink, how do you think I might do that?
You spray it.
Spray it, that's right, because I have that special skin. So if my frog he's a bit shy. So my frog here, if he's thirsty, I can squirt his back and that's how he drinks. He doesn't get glass of water like us. So what I might do, because he's a bit shy, I might grab out our next frog.
Is it a different kind?
It's a different kind of frog, yeah.
That's right.
Is it a blue frog? Cane toad? No, don't.
Green spotted tree frog. Green spotted tree frog?
This is a magnificent tree frog, right?
Wow, look at that.
And have a look at him. What colours does he have on his legs?
White and
green. And here, can you see? Yellow. Again, that's that bright colour that sometimes means danger. But in this case, no. And he's got...